And hi, Allison.
Well, Paige and Craig, 16 states, including Arkansas, have either passed abortion legislation or are currently considering abortion bills. 13 of those states are considering or have enacted legislation that restricts abortions. Organizers with Planned Parenthood in Fayetteville say that the new laws that we're seeing in Alabama and in Missouri could bring changes to the abortion restrictions in Arkansas.
We already have some of the strictest abortion restrictions in the United States. Legislation that is similar to the legislation that just passed in Alabama and Missouri was being passed in Arkansas as soon as 2013. So it is a struggle, an uphill battle every day.
In March, Governor Asa Hutchinson signed a law banning abortions at 18 weeks. Right now, Arkansas already bans abortions 20 weeks into a woman's pregnancy. This new Arkansas law does include exceptions for rape, incest, and medical emergencies. Austin Ross with Planned Parenthood Great Plains says that taking away certain exceptions for abortions is irresponsible.
These are reactionary pieces of legislation that are wildly, wildly unpopular, just the most radical thing that you can imagine.
Another law passed this legislative session in Arkansas requires a 72-hour waiting period from the first consultation before a woman can move forward with a procedure.
It's just sort of intentionally making our job or making Planned Parenthood's job more difficult, right, for our nurses and our doctors who work here.
Ross says that as more abortion restrictions are passed in other states, the changes could impact future laws in Arkansas.
It's dangerous. It sets a dangerous precedent. There is a powerful conversation happening right now around this issue, and it's sort of a watershed moment for the reproductive justice movement.
Pro-life supporters in Arkansas say that they're encouraged by Alabama's new law.
It is a law that upholds the sanctity, the value of human life from the moment of conception.
Sheila Purcell says that she opposes Planned Parenthood because she wants women to seek counseling or look at other options before turning to abortion.
There's a lot of girls that get pressured into destroying their unborn child, and to let them know there's other options.
Now, Arkansas's new 18-week abortion ban goes into effect this summer. Opponents have said that they plan to challenge this in court.